This is what I remembered from last time. Okay. So, now the question is, with this weather being the way it is, do I go to the south, or do I go back to, let's go back to Hateno. And, I need more information on the house. I want to be able to store stuff in there. I only have one plaque. Speaking of amiibos, I do have the Wolf Link and Midna, you know, amiibo. And I haven't used it. I tried it out at the very, very beginning of the game before I started recording. And I found that it was nice, but you had to keep track of both Link and the wolf and their health, and, you know, me being the animal lover that I am. I said, no, I'm not going to put Wolf Link in danger, so I never pulled out the amiibo. I really don't miss any of that. I don't even miss the horses. I don't know what it is. where am I? I need to go to the house. The house is over here. Come on, Link. Let's find out a way to store your stuff in there so that I'm not, like, living perpetually... Oh, look at, here's the gang. They're still here. Mm. This is what he said. He wanted Hudson to clear some land in the Akala region. Okay, which one is Hudson? This guy's Hudson. Yep. It's been transferred. Pretty far. Okay. And now he's on his way to Akala. Oh, okay. There's a whole quest revolved around that. Okay. Sounds like a plan. Okay, what's going on here? What do I have on the wall? I got this monster. How do I get plaques? I want to know how to get another plaque. This guy have...
Yeah. Ah!
Yeah.
Oh, ho, ho, ho.
₹5,000. Okay. I have spending cash now.
Ah.
Let's find out about Hudson, because we know he's going.
Mm.
Nah, there we go. Oh, I'd have to. I'd put a weapon up.
Oh.
Okay. Okay.
Hi.
Oh.
Okay, I will. Let's see, what did you do in there? Ah, check it out. Got a new plaque. Ah, good. This is great. Oh no, I want to put the Master Sword there because I know that I'll be in a situation where I want it afterwards. Okay, so let's equip that. And now let's put the display. I cannot display the Master Sword? Why not? Oh, that's not fair. All right, who are my big guns? Here's the big guns. Let's get this one. There's that one. Okay, let's get the most powerful weapons out there. Can you do that again? What are installations? Oh! Yeah, let's put a bed in there. Okay. Yeah. I've got 13,000 rupees. Let's do this.
Oh. 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 Oh.
Ah!
Oh my goodness, we're going to do this each time. Okay, check it out. There's a bed in here somewhere, presumably upstairs. And there it is. Cool, that means that you can sleep in it too. Nice. Okay, we got a bed. What else can you build for 100 rupees?
Oh.
Interior mean? A sign with my name? Plant some flowers? Plant trees? Well, sure, let's put a sign with my name on it. It's gonna say Link.
Hi.
Take in your inner animal. Is it going to be in Japanese or in English? Or in Hylian? And we won't know until we see it. Oh, it's in Hylian. Link's house, of course. What's it say down here? This is really funny. It says something else down here. Back off. That. It looks... No, it's in Hylian, I'm sure. It can't be Japanese. Okay, what do I want to put on the wall? I've got a 54... A 68. That 68 is going to go on the wall. And I can probably manage with these others and pick up other things along the way. Yeah, I just want to unload. Okay, let's do something else in here then.
Mm.
What other installations did he say? Lighting? Oh, yeah, we need a door. Let's put a door in there.
Oh. Oh.
Ah.
Dazzling. He's been dazzling. Nice door. We have a door that you can barge into. Cool. Okay, let's line this up a little bit more. Let's get some more things on the wall.
Ah.
Hmm. Do I have any big shields?
Oh.
Paint the house. Okay, I will take your word for it. A shield mount. Oh, there we go. Okay, so. Yep. I guess we need to have. Is there anything in the interior, in the way of interior decorating is a little bit less Spartan? Installations? Lighting, yeah.
Hey?
Comfortable, what did we just do? Lighting. Oh, I see. They put lamps in here to make it bright, though. I will tell you one thing. I would like bigger windows in this house. And the only windows that are worth looking at is this one, and this one's kind of, it's foggy. They need to be cleaned. This is a rather Spartan. This is very Spartan. Yes. I would like to have gear displays. Kind of mount, weapon mount.
Oh.
Magic doors and slam in your face. Think of doing rather than going this every single time is to just do the great reveal at the end of whatever I wind up doing here. Okay, so we've got bows here. We've got a ton of 53s. Um, That's Herbosa's. Yeah, we better stick that in there. Yeah, not giving me any more in the weapons. Things that we got. Looks like we can do quite a bit. How far along does it do on bows? Yeah, I know. The 53, let's put that on there. Let's put the hive. I've got two of them there. That's what you get for all the slamming around you've done. Oh, let's put this one on there. Well, it makes it look somewhat decorated in here, doesn't it? it's like a man cave. Gear displays and just the bow mounts. Can you even tell them apart? They should tell you what you've got. Are they all the same? That's a 53. See, you really don't know what you're getting until you actually load it up. Oh, I can't. That's it. We're done. House exterior. Plant some flowers.
Oh.
Where are they? Show me flowers. Are they up here? I'm not sure I know where you planted flowers. Where are the flowers? Is it just... Or they've been planted and they haven't grown yet? Is that it? Shall we do a before and after? Where was the first spot that we looked at this thing? So I presume that at some point I'm going to leave and come back and it's going to be loaded with flowers, right? All right, let's look at the... Shall we take a picture of the house? For me, don't be so stone face. There we go. Save. Okay, that's cool. Oh, and last but not least, I think there's trees. Are those the trees they planted there? Where are the flowers? Are they on window boxes? You housing monster. You got everything, yes. Oh!
Oh!
Nice. Yeah, so I need furniture in that joint. Check it out, man. Link, look. You've got a place to eat. You got all your gear. Oh, look at this. Wow. And they give you cupboards and wine and books to read. And dang, what's going on up here? You have candles and sideboards and a little flower by your bed and a little desk to write on. And I like this. I could live here. I think this is so nice. This is so nice. You got all your stuff on the wall. What more could you want? Let's go kill Ganon. So we can come back here and rest. Okay, so for right now, I'm just gonna make this a video. Boys and girls. You know, this was a little quickie. I never expected to own a house during this game. That was a big surprise. And then, you know, now we have one. All right, so I'm going to twirl out. See you in a couple of seconds.